Okay. Well, got all my parts assembled. Assembled the shifter shaft. Everything's kind of doing what it's supposed to do, I think. Clear nights and I'm ready to fall. And yeah, shifter forks, case, main shaft, case. Now we're gonna put it all together, make it look like something, hopefully. So what I need is some more bearings. Now for the motor, I'm going to run this 80 turn RC four-wheel drive brushed motor is the plan. So, oh, 23 is done. Okay, for this I need guys, got the motor hooked up, got the the servo shifter linky thingy on, everything's looking really good. Should give a little test here, see if it spins. Just using a AAA battery, and okay. You can see that my hand doesn't work. And we can shift gears. There's high gear, there's second gear. Woohoo! It works. Okay, so that's awesome. So the only issue that I have, I lost the little C clip that goes on the end here. It's just a stopper C clip. But I'm gonna give a good hard look for that. pretty happy about it. We now have a transmission. I gotta lube it up. And I gotta get a little C-clip here to find that one. It's gonna be somewhere. I remember putting the cover on after I lube it. And she's good to go into the truck. Pretty happy. Good work so far today. Thanks for watching, guys. Please tell me what you think in the comments, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.